29 Studios have been one of our earliest platinum partners, and we're delighted to have had them in for over 5 years as a key strategic partner. Twenty9 have pioneered video content and marketing for us over the last 5 years, and we've been delighted to have them on board on a continuing basis. Watching you grow as a company and helping us with our marketing, and also looking at your international aspirations, we know that there's a lot more we can be doing over the future years.
Did you go down and video Scottish Water?
Yes.
The Riverside the other day, and that all went well. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, so we met Craig.
Oh, that's good.
We ended up, I think originally he was going to get 3 apprentices, but only 2 showed up.
Oh, well, at least you got some of
them. He was great.
Was he, Craig? I think he's quite used to doing things like this.
I was going to say that.
And speaking publicly and things like that.
Both of them were different, the films, because they were in like the garden.
That's right, which was completely kind of off the wall. And then you had Arnold Clark, the minibus one.
Yeah. I've actually seen they handed it over. Was it yesterday?
Yesterday, they did the handover. Yeah. There were a couple of members of the team were there, and it was quite emotional, apparently, that Peak really needed this minibus. Yeah. So that was the whole purpose behind the apprenticeship challenge, was to do something for your local community.
Yeah.
We absolutely love having you guys on board, because there's so much that you can get involved in, and we've got others going on just now, as you know, about the We're On Path campaign as well.
Yeah, so it's really exciting. Next week you've got your new campaign launching.
It's a new Twitter campaign that was devised within the team, because we're quite well aware of the fact that all young people don't get the results they want on exam day, and it was just to highlight the fact that don't be despondent, because there are many different routes to getting the job goal that you want, and not everybody goes down the university line. And so we just wanted to highlight the fact that some people in high profile jobs just now, or any career that they're in just now, is not the path they took when they left school.
Yeah.
And just that hashtag, no wrong path, don't be despondent.
Yeah.
There's many different ways to get to your job goal.
So how can people get involved then?
Really, all we want them to do is take a minute or two out of their day, write on a piece of paper their name, what they did when they left school, what they're doing just now, and then hashtag no wrong path underneath it. That's all we ask, just to get it out there to as many young people as possible.
It's really exciting. I can't wait to see it, take over
trending. We want it trending on Twitter.
Let's do it.
Yeah, absolutely. Appreciate it.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Happy birthday!
Welcome.
Thank you.
This is all for you.
How come Martin get like 5 or 6 candles and I get 1 candle?
One giant candle.
One massive candle.
Hopefully my hair will grow back now.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Make a wish.
Happy birthday, me.